I actually felt sorry for Marnie, having a son like that.
No, it was embarrassing watching you trying to be like my dad. That family killed him, and you're sucking up to them.
All right, I've said I'm sorry.
Did you ever even love my dad?
Okay, this time you've gone too far. I'm your mother, have a bit of respect.
You don't deserve my respect.